crime syndicate. Thanks to the return of the Justice League and a little help from their friends. I'm Clark Kent, and it's great to be back. Lois?
Pathetic.
Thanks, Clark. So, Batman, the dark side problem?
For now, is nothing to worry about. This is what the crime syndicate was after. We're not sure what it is, so we'll be passing it to Wayne Tech for analysis.
The fools. They have given away the location of what I seek. The last piece of the anti-life equation, and it will be mine. Steppenwolf!
Me drive that, but it is good to have you back.
You sure about this?
Just see if you can find something at LexCorp to send that back to where it came from.
I knew it!
We knew it, Jimmy. Our sleuthing paid off, and those slime syndicate bozos are gone for good. After all they put us through, justice is finally served!
Yeah!
With the League back in action, it won't be long until Darkseid and his planet are sent back across the universe, too. We know what he's after, so now it's just a matter of time.
But isn't he way more powerful than the crime syndicate?
Batman doesn't seem to be too fazed by the idea of fighting this guy, and he's not even got any superpowers!
Don't tell him I said that.
Look out!
There you are!
Now they're distracted. Let's get you to safety.
No! The anti-life equation! It's gone! You! You have it! After them! They have what we're looking for!
Get inside!
With Darkseid's goons on our tail, this isn't going to be easy.
Hey, who invited this little pipsqueak along?
Whoa! What was that?
Pretty convenient timing for an elevator to jam.
We need to get out of here now. Maybe our new friend has powers that'll help.
Some amateurs that want to test me? This'll be no problem for someone.
Hey, what gives?
You guys aren't kidding us, are you?
Nah, just dealing with some unexpected visitors.
Thank you.
Okay, let's try not to split up again. We can't risk losing our super-powered buddy here.
Actually, it looked like our friend held things together pretty well back there.
Oh, great. More trouble dead ahead. Think we can take him?
Of course I can. Let's go.
Yeah, we got this.
How bad does a situation have to be for me to start sounding like the responsible one? What sort of upgrade I would need to deal with this thing? Is to get rid of those fires.
Hurry and get to safety. Good work, everyone. Extra credit to you.
Batman, nice to have you back. I'm guessing if Darkseid gets his hands on the rookie, it's bad, right?
That's an understatement.
We better do something about it then. Try to keep up.
We can't let him get away.
I wasn't intending on this.
Your efforts would amuse me if they weren't so utterly pathetic. Here, I'll go easy on you. You'll never catch me! Now you'll see my true power. This effort will mean anything once Darkseid rules the universe. Let me put you out of your way. Let's see how you deal with my little pets. I don't like where this is going. Heads up, Catwoman. I do hope you're fond of animals.
Uh-oh. I'm guessing he didn't find those at the local pet store.
Do not think that just because you have survived this long, you have any chance of winning.
Maybe these beasts can perform some tricks for us, Batman.
I was just thinking the same thing. Let's lure them back towards their master.
What happened? Why, you? Time to rid myself of you! Why should I have all the fun? Get them, my minions!
Bye.
time to rid myself of you! What happened? Why, you? Time to rid myself of you!
I think I might be able to arrange a little backup of my own, using these extra parts.
To be challenged by the likes of you is an insult.
Just have the anti-life equation. You are the anti-life equation.
Luthor!
Luthor!
Seems I had a train to catch.